First of all, whether or not you had an active awareness of your presence, you are still present. And that is, your being is not erased ever. But sometimes you may be just strolling, just being, just drooling. And sometimes you actually have an active awareness of your being, your presence. And the vimarsa is the second type. You are not drooling. You are not just there, idle. You are actively recognizing your full potentials. That is vimarsa. You are reflexively aware of your presence. That is vimarsa.